I knew their crime, if they committed a crime, was used by the penal system and the wider society to freeze them in time as a criminal, even decades later. And they were acutely aware of this branding. And when you peeled back their defensive layers, you would find this wound.